Pay attention to his ankle and always remember to keep your feet firmly planted when you're doing a bench press. That's not good.